I'm sure there's another way to do it. Aha, found you. Take two. Collect them all, then I can ditch them all. Nice. Gives it the whole movie. Aw, the joyous reunion.
Sorry, I missed that one.
Great champ, of course you do. Yes, you can die now. Die, die, die. Is he gonna put the cone over her? Okay, wait for your cue, honey.
Positions, everyone.
Acton! I need a necrof. Oh, speak again, bright angel, for thou art! Spotlight thief. Is it? Oh, slapstick.
This is not proper. We are off script.
Movies need wow factor, so we move the death scene up a touch. No, he's losing it. Oh my gosh. A sad travesty, sir. I will not stay. I, Sully, and your simpleton mud this day. And Sully. Good. Oh, kick trip. Oh dear. He's broken, I bet. Those were the rings. You are great.
Cut.
Drama. Oh dear. My screen of people has abandoned me. Quickly, 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 quickly. Teapot head, teapot head. Okay. Let's try and tea whistle to distract the animals. Stop the bellows car. Okay. Is that what you call it? He is still fiddling with his own tea thing. Not a euphemism. I'm gonna try. I'll talk to you later. But first, we got tea. That should have been plenty loud. Oh dear. Okay. Feed the animals. I think if the banana's working, that would also be good. Wave this flag. That would work too. Let's get one size bigger. You. Oh, the bugle would work, I'm sure. Let's try that. Yes! Oh my goodness, a horrible accident. Those poor monkeys. Oh my goodness, he just got trampled to death. The summon's about to end, I must save the children! Whew, he made our table flip! The undeniable truth is that child there was crushing the back of our own future! They must be set free! That is definitely the best logic I've heard so far. Hooray, the called arms. The fish contingency, that's great. Gold. Pure naming gold. The summit is concluded. Effective immediately, all children are to be set free. Best summit ever. Meanwhile, in the lower decks. Break the fish open. Oh, time for the Baron's backup plan. Release the fish! Oh, ho, ho, ho. What if? Oh my goodness. Fish everywhere. That's cruel to those poor fish. And the birds are gonna pierce the envelope? Or just weigh it down? Back inside the summit room. Oh, it's Lobster Man. It's him. That scoundrel has doomed us all! The weight of the world is too much to airship to handle! I made him remember Sean Connery. Charlie!
Abigail, you're free!
Pretty sure that's the right voice.
Yes, but we have to act quickly to stop the blimp from crashing, Charlie. Get all of the ambassadors and follow me.
Subtle. Very subtle. Masterfully different, I would say. Okay, get the ambassadors. Gotta stack the ambassadors. All of them. Oh, look, the rat man, mean lady. Okay. Oh, it's a free set. That's pretty nifty. Don't look at me. Oh, I don't care about you. Never mind. Ha ha ha. You could have been all you want. The pen was mightier. Lay apt conclusions. Kept it city. Ah, yes, I have the key to the city of which this airship is part. And here's where I went earlier. I was wrong. We do have to use the emergency exit. Good job, game. Jesus! Jesus! Smells like fish. Ah, Bruce, I thought you were a marlin. There's no birds that I can see. Where are the birds? They are what's weighing us down. The weight of fish on this place has reduced, if anything. Nothing less water. We should be climbing a scary rate. Who are you? Okay, I'll listen to you, scary guy. Oh, that's the sister. Never mind. They weren't looking at me. They were talking. It's a little off-putting. Everyone get on those bellows. Need more power. Okay. Can I get on the bell? Oh, yes, I can. I saw it. Okay. I'll get off in order. Brilliant. Good job, ambassadors. Doing some labor. What am I doing? A tiny little hidden bellows just for me. The only person of my size. And she knew about it. Did she design this ship? She must have.
Oh, the humanity and the pescananity and the avianity. It's the airship ride from hell. Sea collie in hell. It belongs in a museum.
Perfect Harrison Ford impression. I get paid to do that, you guys. Not really. I don't actually make any money doing this. Or impressions. I can't do a group at once. Yep, people in groups sound like a bunch of tongues.
I'm so happy you're safe, Abby. I was hoping that maybe our brother Archibald was somewhere on the zeppelin.
Oh, is Archibald the masked baddie? Is he the eldest brother? Is he a jerk? Nope.
He was taken under the Baron's new...
Okay, it's the Baron's new thing.
We're going to the Baron's new thing.
But child labor is now forbidden. Maybe he'll be set free? No, Charlie, I wish that were true, but if anything, this will make that dirty Baron even more determined to get his
way, I think it said.
Then I'm going to find him, Abby. Please check on Mama and let her know that everything is under control.
Up until now, everything had been satisfactory. Factory, good. Okay, we did the Zeppelin. What's going to be cool than a Zeppelin? We're going to a space station? Yes, we freed the sister and the kids. You can stay here looking for extras, or from the train station to find your brother, Archibald. Yes, yes, the bonus challenges. They are cool challenges, and they're worth going back to do. I may supplement, or I may come back to this at a later date and do it publicly. We'll see. I promise nothing and deliver less. What do you have to say? I am ready to return to the train station. To find my bra. They're not so fantastic, are these four? They are diabolical. Oh, look at Smo. That's cool.
There is no way we could enter the Black March. I would swear that someone can save the Zeppelin.
That's gonna be a real sustainable voice.
Little Charlie Blackmore has stacked where he doesn't belong. For the last time, I'm moving the child workforce to my offshore labor platform. You're so smart, my Baron. You'll be outside the summons authority in international waters.
Too little dumb, maybe?
Enough, generals! Remove this wood scrap from my presence!
Oh no.
We must get as many children as we can onto the triple-decker tank engine! Deploy it immediately!
Now it reminds me of Avatar.
And what of that troublesome boy, my Baron?
Hatton?
I have a plan for that little runt. I know who he is, and I know how to catch him and get to work.
Oh, I can pretend to be my brother. Ooh, it's a cool octopus. Oh my goodness, terrible.
Baron New!
I mean, Baron New, not the wood chipper!
Quite horrid. But now we know I'm made of wood. Lead me, purple glowing pistrail. Ooh, it's a birdie. A horrendous bird. Mutie freak. Oh my goodness. Face plant. Skull damage.
Come tell me all about the Zeppelin.
Levi. I guess I can talk to Levi.
Come back, remember the zeppelin, Levi?
I don't remember.
Levi, you'll never believe what happened.
Time passes.
And now I have to get on the triple-decker tank engine to rescue my brother Archibald.
Charlie, the trains aren't going anywhere. The schedule's clock isn't running and the engineers refuse to depart until it's wound.
Wound.
Wound, wound.
Oh, dommage. What a pity.
Can't grown-ups do anything by themselves?
Nope, they're all just meat puppets for you. The world's your oyster. Or wood puppets? I guess that's... That is creepy sounding.
Meat bicycles!
That's a little spooky looking.
The Great Zeppelin.
I didn't get any puzzle pieces for the actors. Oh wait, there are different groups? Interesting.
So many rooms! Did he knock down a wall?
Built like an entire wing onto like a little secret area? Is this the boat? Yeah, it's the boat. Oh, I didn't do all the hijinks. Oh, I did all, okay, it's not. It's, oh wait, did I do everything? I thought I did everything. Except for some of the hijinks. According to my Steam achievements. I guess that looks good. Hard to say. There's gold borders. Yeah, I think it looks good. This is kind of annoying though. And to walk all the way back. I guess it's supposed to really ram home that that a large chunk of this game is in different ways, a la Scribblenauts. Although I don't actually know when this came out. It could predate Scribblenauts. I suspect not, but I really don't know what I'm talking about. Ah, the bird. Nice goggles! I'm jelly. Until the clock is wound, we cannot synchronize our schedules.
Well said.
Yes, it was. Like, whoa! I'm gonna fly up there, aren't I? Little golden collar bird, because I did all the bird things on the boat, which I gave you a gold collar. Wham! And a hat. To be closer to a nest. Where is a nest? Is that one right there? How can I possibly ascend? Maybe there isn't one. Maybe this is just the leaking I hypothesized of as I beat levels. Okay, let's talk over some of these engineers. Apparently I was also full of crap. And, you can just take over people. Did I get the train set? I thought... Engineer Ulysses, I feel like in Chapter 1 I got the full train set. Maybe I don't know what I'm talking about. Fairly likely. Let's take over this guy. He seems cool. What do? You blow your lid? Oh, yeah. Take over a bigger guy. And you? Yes, sir. Wind the clock. Engineering switch. Crossing guard. That's awesome. But not useful. So there's a Zeppelin clap thing. I think I need maybe a little balloon boy. There's steam over there. These are things. I'm just doing super obvious, aren't I? No updrafts that I can see. Unless I can get up there. How does one get up there? I gotta lower... Oh, through here. With the tiniest me. Explore. What do we got? Door. Override. Can I do it myself? I guess only some people actually have hands. That's what you gotta do. Okay, so I need someone with big jazz hands. Let's take over, big ol' engineer, conductor, whatever his name is. Yeah. Where's one more guy? One more big guy. Yeah, boxer, you'll do.
Yo, Adrian, let me get in your butt.
Is this big enough? Nope, okay. Let's try punching it. Nope, okay.
Well, I'm out of ideas, guys. Good game. Talk to you guys later.
No, I'm just kidding.
I know I got you pretty full bad there, but,
hearing trumpet guy. What do you have to say for yourself? Nope. Let's take a little music boy again. I should always get one size too small. Oh, you just cough. It's quite the cough. You make way. You...
A firm handshake! Oh, the secret handshake. It's just like that Undercover Brother movie. A classic, ageless comedy of all time.
Is that but one of the waves? To wound the clock? It's a super jail clock if I've ever seen one. Hooray, they're synchronized. The schedule's restored and the trains are back in service.